Gehe. Easy now. Yep. Take more than that, boy.
Wait.
Not a bad haul, boy. Let's go, boy. Thank you. Yeah, that's it, boy. Yeah.
I don't know what you mean.
Oh, I've been reading, Mr. Miller. Again. It's my weakness. What do you think America is?
I get you. Well, it's like you said.
Morning,
America's
Arthur.
A club.
This camp could do with a few improvements.
Did I teach you that?
You taught me the phrasing, but my daddy taught the ideas almost before I could speak. Were no fun being an educated Negro for him.
No, I don't imagine that it was. I always get the feeling he was a great man, your Paul.
Not great, just normal and good. I sure turned out different.
Here's what I'm thinking.
I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look. Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low.
And those
just in time, Mr. Morgan.
In their clubs, they're the traitors.
Huh. Maybe. Only problem, Dutch, is we don't make
good job, Mr. Morgan.
They do.
Yeah, that is a problem, isn't it?
How are you? Oh, Mr. Morgan! I've jotted down a few things that I think could be nice additions around here. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan. I'll need you to go find me the right materials before I can make that. I'll need some more materials before I can make something like that.
Morning.
I don't know.
Try again, Jackie.
I said I don't know.
And I said try again. I can't do it. No, you won't do it. But you sure as rain is wet can do it.
Reading is boring.
No.
Morning, Arthur.
Stupidity is born. Reading is the one hope you got of not being born.
I can't. I already tried.
Hi there.
I guess you're the king wolf. I thought that was a castle.
See, you're smart.
So quit acting dumb.
I'm trying, Mama.
You ain't trying much. Please, Arthur. Give the boy a chance of bettering himself. It's hard enough trying to raise him in this place.
But I want to be a gunslinger when I grow up.
Over my dead body. And you will be a lawyer. You do the hanging, not the swinging. You hear me?
Hear you, Mama. Can I go play now?
Sure. We'll try again soon.
Well, thank you, Hosea.
You okay?
You read much, Evelyn Miller, son?
I tried it.
Isn't he wonderful?
He doesn't say much to me.
Doesn't say much? But he says all there is that needs to be said.
No. He speaks very prettily, but he doesn't say anything new. My pa used to speak about intellectuals like him as the scourge of the American mind. Thinkers who think and spout pretty sayings and say nothing of any great interest.
You're breaking my poor, stupid heart.
Well, I'm sorry.
Well, I'm keeping the faith.
You okay, Karen? Okay, I'll see you later.
Good morning, Arthur.
I live to see another day.
Damn it, Pearson!
Can I get you anything, Jose?
How kind you are, son. No, I'm fine.
Well, I heard you coughing a lot last night.
Yes. That cold air.
Coming along, Mr. Pearson?
It's not helped my lungs. I'm... Well, I'll be dead, but before that, I'll be fine again.
Yeah, I hope so.
You know... Dutch did a good thing with you. He's taken... liars and degenerates than I can. But he was right with you.
Do you believe in heaven, Miss Grimshaw?
Excuse me?
Do you believe in heaven?
Heaven?
Yes, you know, angels, bright lights, that sort of thing.
You know, I once
getting to where we need supplies for an army.
A long time ago. He died. The best man I ever met. I believe.
Looks heavy.
How are you?
Not good. It ain't easy being me.
Good morning, Mr. Morgan.
Hey.
Come on. Tell old uncle, what'd you get?
I robbed a soldier on the road.
Oh, goody.
What you been doing?
Me? Thinking, plotting, you know me. I'm only interested in the big stuff.
You say so.
Who's gonna join us for a drink, huh? Maybe a little song. Come on, people, this is live!
Arthur?
Easy, easy.
Ah, senor. I think maybe we see if last time was luck, huh?
I'm feeling good today, Wade. What do you say about upping the ante this time? Make it interesting.
I'm feeling good, too.
Ha! Okay, my friend, let's do it. Just like the last time, okay? Who can shoot the most bottles? Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot!
Tequila in the air, at least.
Hey, you gave it a good try.
Desgraciado!
Okay. How are you doing?
Come on now, boy. Yep,